It's the fire! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the campus of Crowley's Ridge College for today's NAIA college basketball matchup featuring the Hornets of Harris-Stowe State University and your Crowley's Ridge College Pioneers. At this time, will you please stand as we are led in prayer by CRC Sports Information Director Wilson T. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we truly are blessed with so many things in this life. Father, we're thankful for just the simple opportunity that we have to come together to play a sport that we love. Father, we pray that you would be with everybody that participates in this event, that they would have protection about them, and those of the fans that are here that are watching, that you would give them highway mercies on the way home. Father, we pray that all of our actions here tonight can represent Jesus and everything that we do. And ask all these things in Christ's name. Amen. And now for our national anthem. Thank you. Now for tonight's starting lineups. First for the Hornets, starting at a forward, 6'3" senior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 5, Patrick Evans. Starting at a guard, a 6'6" junior from Tulsa, Oklahoma, number 12, Seth Chargolis. Starting at a guard, a 6'2" senior from Inland Empire, California, number 25, Anthony Bell II. Starting at a forward, a 6'7" senior from St. Louis, Missouri, number 15, Breon Mosby. And starting at a forward, a 6'8" sophomore from Brockton, Massachusetts, number 32, Tyler Victor. And the head coach for the Hornets is Michael Cook. Coleridge Ridge College Pioneers. Starting at a guard, a 6-foot sophomore from Walcottville, Indiana, number 30, Couch Lazarino. Starting at a guard, a 5'10 junior from Junction City, Arkansas, number 14, Zach Brown. Starting at a guard, a 6'3 junior from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, number 5, George McCurdy. Starting at a guard, and a forward, a 6'5 junior from Junction City, Arkansas, number 4, Jerodney Cullen. Starting at a forward, a 6'6 junior from Draftville, Arkansas, number 2, Coaching staff for the Pioneers, assistant coach Brady Quinn, and the head coach for the Pioneers in the 17th season, Chris Perkins. Today's officials are Rodney Porter Sr., Robert Frazier, and Gregory Matthews Jr.
Go! Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Check, check, check. Thank you. And a flip.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Trouble around here. Defense! 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 Def Defense! 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 Def Defense! 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 Def Take it over. You call us kids. Thank you.